Oh, they're UAs, bro. They're not fake. They're
literally made in the same factory, bro. They're just not authorized by Nike. Like, the same workers.
They're one-to-one, bro. Literally the same material.
Bro, come on. Why you got a black light, bro? Stop it.
But what am I gonna do if the sole falls off? Stupid question. Just buy another one.
Bro, that's a waste of money. I would never spend that much money on a pair of shoes. Couldn't be me.
What do you mean ruining the culture? How am I ruining the culture?